Laura John and William will take up one of the four Outlander Untold spots on the Season 4 box set. What can we expect from the scene? When Meryl Davis and Tony Graffia announced the Outlander Season 4 box set release date, they also shared there would be four scenes that had never been seen before. These were more than just deleted scenes, though. The Outlander Untold scenes had been specifically filmed just for the DVDs. We quickly found out who would be involved in all four of the scenes. One of those will be Laura John Gray and William. David Barry has now shared what we can expect in that scene. One of the downsides of Outlander is that there isn't enough time to spend on some of the side characters. That's especially the case now that Brianna and Roger are becoming lead characters in the overall story. So, the time on William and Lord John's relationship isn't there to develop it. There are holes in this story. Now we'll get a chance to see the bond between them. It's clear that there is one. William was scared that he would love Lord John Grey, the man who has been his father figure for most of his life. The Outlander Untold scene has a chance to share how deep this bond is and just how much they need each other, because there is a part of John that needs his step, adopted son. The scene will be available on all forms of the Season 4 box set. It and the three others will also be available in the digital copy, according to the Outlander collector's tweet. What do you hope to see during Outlander Untold? Which characters would you like more time spent on other than Claire and Jamie? Share your thoughts in the comments below.